In tonight's Crime Watch 10, a man arrested in connection with a hit-and-run accident will be formally charged next week. Terre Haute Police arrested James Schlup following Wednesday's accident at 13th and Washington. Police still have yet to identify the driver of the motorcycle involved in this accident. We do know that the driver was airlifted to a hospital out of the area. Schlup remains in jail on $25,000 bond.